Mr. Clerk, the next item.
The next proclamation is Ed Regan Day, February 29th, 2012.
A proclamation on behalf of the City of Gainesville. Whereas Edward J. Regan, Jr. is a registered environmental engineer who began his employment with the City of Gainesville on November 12, 1979, and upon his retirement on February 29, 2012, will have faithfully served the city for 33 years, including 22 years as head of GRU's Strategic Planning Department. And whereas Mr. Regan has successfully worked across department boundaries with interdisciplinary teams to harness what he has frequently stated are GRU's only true competitive advantages, which are the hearts and minds of GRU's employees. And whereas Mr. Regan has ably represented GRU to a wide range of regulatory agencies and financial institutions, including the Florida Department of Environmental Protection, the Florida Public Service Commission, and bond rating agencies and bond trustees. And he has served actively on the boards of industry associations such as the Florida Municipal Electric Association, the Florida Municipal Power Agency, the Florida Reliability Coordinating Council, the University of Florida Public Utility Research Center, the Energy Authority, and the Solar Electric Power Association. And whereas Mr. Regan's research has led to the early adoption of many beneficial, cost-effective, and innovative technologies and programs such as high-pressure sodium street lighting, biofilter odor control, distributed chilled water, the solar feed-in tariff, and the trunking radio station now used by every public safety agency in Alachua County. And whereas Mr. Regan has worked with teams and community leaders to successfully create these new utility services for GRU, whose combined revenues are now in excess of $23 million per year, including reclaimed water, fiber optic networks, and chilled water, all of which bring substantial benefits to the community in terms of resource conservation, world-class broadband and wireless services, and substantial cost savings. And whereas Mr. Regan's efforts have not only helped Gainesville to have the lowest electrical consumption per residential customer in Florida, but have resulted in the construction of 315 megawatts of electric power generation, with the result that our community will have the highest percentage of renewable energy in the Southeast United States, substantial protection from future energy crises, and minimum exposure to volatile fossil fuel prices. Now, therefore, I, Craig Lowe, by the authority vested in me as Mayor of the City of Gainesville, do hereby proclaim February 29th, 2012 as Ed Regan Day in the City of Gainesville, and invite all our citizens to join me in wishing him health and happiness in the upcoming years. In witness whereof, I have hereunto set my hand and caused to be affixed the official seal of the City of Gainesville, Florida, this 8th day of February 2012.
Good evening. This is quite a moment for me personally, and I'm going to speak from my heart, and I hope that this message goes out to everybody who works at GRU. All the commissioners that are on a commission now and all the commissioners that have ever been on a commission while I was around, which is a lot of people, that I have been privileged and blessed to been able to be participatory in all of the really interesting and innovative and creative things that Gainesville Utilities has done for the City of Gainesville. Because what utilities do is vital for our community. Every aspect of people's lives are touched by what we do every day. And if there's one thing I've learned is how dedicated and how important our employees are. There are guys out there that will risk their lives in a hurricane. The problem we have is getting them off the field when wind speeds get up to above 35. You know, you got to come back. You got to come back. And they can't wait to get back out there. And that's true for everything, water, wastewater, natural gas. You're running it. We've had situations with chlorine, chemicals. This is a tough business. This is a high-risk business. And I have total respect, and I am so thankful that when I die, I'll be able to look back and say, those were good years. Those were good people. We did fine things. Thank you very much.